Okay, what we see here is a moth being killed by a bee.